choice of hiding places. Sometimes it comes down to taking what's available. But if you have to hide in something that's designed to be airtight, you better hope the danger passes before you run out of oxygen.
Trey, keep all the things away, please. Put the things in the bag. Yeah, well done. Give that to me.